Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Before we get started today, as you can tell, I've got 6 points, got 4 games remaining. I need 2 points to survive in this division. I need 6 to go back up. I'm just going to make a couple of changes to this squad. Obviously, players are out of contract as well, so I've got to sort that out. Alright, so for this game, I'm going to take Herrera off. I'm going to put Antonio off. And I'll put Wilcott in. Sorry, I've got egg cups. You just seen the last change I made there. So it's not too different from the team that got me in 3 points. Kieran Trippier now plays right back and then goes into the centre of the usual. So without any further ado, let's jump into the game. That one didn't work, so try again. I think they've had a role playing me or yeah, we found someone. Without any further ado, let's jump into it. And as you can tell, my opponent is playing 4-4-2. He's got Balotelli at front. He's got Booth running goal, so it does look a bit of a strong squad. As you can tell, change my home again to Bernabeu. Trying to hit the pitch a bit wider at Bernabeu than it was at Bernabeu. I've gone to this so I can get out of my wing play. Sorry about the bit of that, the connection, as you can tell, others very it is a bit slow. Straight up keyhole. Another corner. Right, for another half place, I believe. Well, maybe could have got a shot for the box mark now. Make sure you turn your notification on my channel so you never miss a video. Don't know quite where that was going. That furry ball. There you got the ball, another corner. Good tackle. Offside. video off for now. First of all, Fuchsia has been on the ball in this game. And he loses it. Oh no! And he's off. There he is. Oh, pressure on him. Oh, that's a receiver. I thought a lot. I might have just got in front of him. Yeah, my opponent's not going to rewatch it. And he's missed it. I dived the white way anyway. But he absolutely scored that. Right, let's get into half time. Let's have a look at possible change around. Last minute corner in this half. We're half time now. If you do enjoy my videos, please give it a big fat thumbs up. It'd be much appreciated. This up the ref, Bruce Charlie Austin. He's up. He's up the skid, so I'll put K here. I'll go Gibbs, but he's an actual left back. To be honest, that penalty, I thought I might just got in front of him and got the ball, but obviously not. Now we're just playing the one up front. That's a free kick, ref, thank you. We just managed to save that one. Oh, no, no, no. Oh. 1-0 down. He got me pretty good there. I went sat on the counter, I've just done too much space and ready for it. Now I'm gonna stick to one at the front, obviously you know I'm gonna got there, you know what I've got to do. I don't know what happened, I had a shock, crowd of bullies around me as you saw, so I had to wait to see what they wanted to engage. Soon you're down now. I think that red card really has changed it all. Possibly next episode I will bring my Bundesliga side out. Obviously it's a different formation, more attacking. But when I get my, I'm going to win the majority of them games. I think the best thing to start with is the Bundesliga team that I've got. I ain't giving up. Numbo going towards the box. Yeah, I don't think nothing come with it. Giroud up front by himself, waiting for support. Nothing comes of that. If I'm going to get something out of this game, I need to do it now. Throw into me. Alright guys, that's the end of the video. As I said last time, give this video a big fat thumbs up if you enjoy it. If you're new to my channel, subscribe for more. Turn your notification bell on so you never miss a video. Anyway guys, thanks for watching. Ciao for now.